They came from nowhere to revolutionize world running.
Arthur Lydiard was ahead of his time.
At the 1960 Olympic Games, against all odds.
I was ranked 25th in the world.
A handicapped athlete.
He only has one useful arm.
It was New Zealand's finest hour.
He wasn't going to win the race.
For the first time, from the mouths of the legends, the Audi New Zealand season.
It was impressive.
Marvellous.
The Golden Hour, 8:30 Sunday, TV One.